Well, we've all seen Lake Michigan change color, but have you ever wondered why?
Simple question, but there's more to it than you think. Mike Lowe went to the experts to get the answer for our latest Ask WGN.
Fall is the time of year when all the colors are changing. Of course, we know about the trees, but what about the lake? It's why Shelley from Washington Heights asks, why does Lake Michigan change color? So why does water appear to be blue?
You know, it's interesting. I posed that to a Penn State Emeritus professor, Dr. Craig Boren, years ago. You know, we had always been taught it's blue sky reflecting off the water. He said, no, that's absolutely wrong. Water radiates blue. In other words, the blue isn't a constant. The intensity of the blue and the shade of blue can be attenuated or changed. Because, for instance, wind churns the lake water, and this brings silt up and changes the very color. And there are reflective properties to water. So if you have a heavy overcast on top of it, that's going to reflect off the water to some extent. It's inherently blue, but the shade of blue can vary widely based on the sky above it and the way the sunlight is hitting it.
What does it look like today?
Kind of light blue.
Like all different shades of blue.
Blue.
Barry, how many pictures do you think you've taken of Lake Michigan?
Well, in a year, easily 1,000 or 2,000.
Does it ever look the same?
No, it changes constantly. For me, what I notice most is the sky. So like today, we have an absolutely clear blue sky, and you look at the water and it's blue. Angle of the sun is going to be a big factor in that. If the lake was lower, it probably would look a little darker because it's closer to the lake bed.
And so if we have a cloudy sky, what does it look like?
Well, it can look grayish. It can look a very deep green. Well, if I am out on the water and I could be on a boat or up in a helicopter and I'm taking a shot from a distance, it almost looks like we're in an island here.
Aside from the way the light reflects off the water, making it appear different shades of green and blue, scientists say there are actually things in the water that can change the color. When algae blooms, it can make the water look greener. In late summer, when water temperatures rise, calcium carbonate dissolves, making the water look whiter. And because of invasive mussel species that filter particulates and algae, Lake Michigan is actually becoming clearer. Well, Shelley, I hope that answers your question. Sometimes it's a trick of the light. Other times, there actually is something in the water.
What color was it today?
Oh, depends on the sky.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah, if you were in the sun or not.
Yeah.
Micah had it right.
Yeah.
Yeah. So whatever the sky and the sun is reflecting.
It's a lot of the sky.
Yeah.
But if it looks green, it's not good.
Yeah.
But that happens a lot. And,